Hello each and every one of you out there. I am the Dance Alive Dancer. Right now, a feat that I thought impossible earlier this year because of the stuff that was happening, I am here at the Art at the Square with a band right here. And above all the trouble I made and had and everything the last few weeks, I made it here. So,
wonderful.
2024, May the 17th, I am the one and only in the world, the Dance of Life Dancer. So, the 2024 Art Fair in Belleville Square, Art on the Square. Here I am. The one feat that I thought impossible 4 to 5 months ago. This is the start, the comeback of the Dance of Life. And let me show you around here. Here's the band for today. Here's the art. This is where we always sit at. I don't know where Anita Rose is tonight, but she's not here. We are here, my friend. There's the band.
I got this feeling.
Yep. As I said, here I am, my friend. 2024, 8:20 at night. A feat that I thought impossible earlier this year. I'm here. The Dance of Life Dancer is returned. I am back from the south side of hell. So here we are. And we got a new band today, my friends. So what do you think of that? Here I am. Reach it all. Let's do this again. Here I am. The one and only in the world. The Dance of Life. I have returned. From 3 months ago, what I thought was completely impossible. It's a slow start, but it is a comeback. Thank you for being with me out there and watching this today. So, keep following me, my fans out there. The one and only in the world. The Dance of Life.
We took the floor and he said, eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Hello, each and every one of you. Well, I am the Dance of Life Dancer. And today I made history. I just came back from Art at the Square 2024. Why is it such a big deal this year? Well, here's the secret I've been holding from everybody for about 3 and 4 months now. Due to some injuries in my bones and legs and stuff like that, I've been extremely sore. I've been in and out of the hospital for it, and nobody knew if I'd be able to come back or not. Nobody knew if I'd be able to come back and dance or not. Even I didn't. There was 3 or 4 times, but I canceled the 21st Earth Day because I didn't think I was gonna be able to do it. But tonight, I got there late at Art at the Square. I got there like 7:30 or 8 or something like that. But I'll tell you something. Not only did I do it, I made a comeback. I was sore to start with. But I'll tell you something. As I was getting into the thing, I made a comeback. And I am back, honey. I Hate the Dance of Life will be doing a 2024 season. Right now, it is 11 o'clock on May the 17th, 2024. And hey, woo! Guess what? I made it happen. I did it. I did the Dance of Life. I will be returning this year. I was really worried about it for a while. That's the reason I didn't make many announcements. But here it is, your announcement. I will be doing the Dance of Life this year. Hey! I love that. Continue the spirit. Thank you. Hello, each and every one of you out there. I am the Dance of Life Dancer. I am at Art at the Square, a feat that I thought impossible earlier this year, which I am here right now, at the Art at the Square with this new band here. I am the Dance of Life Dancer. And here I am, Art at the Square. Right here to dance the last 10 minutes, or 20 minutes, however many as much of this is. Right here with this new band. Join me tomorrow.
Shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical kryptonite. Helpless to the face and the fading light. Keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. A black t-shirt and some beat-up sneaks. My discotheque, my Romeo near his dream. I felt it in my chest when he looked at me. I knew we were bound to be. You're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Ooh. eyes. I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. He took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and he said, oh, don't you girl look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. He said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. He said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Ooh,